Ladies and gentlemen, two girls, two boys, a phenomenon in pop music. ABBA. Merry Christmas, and I love you. And what a girl to me. But you know, I'm worn out. I've come out of a hot flush. Is it warm or is it me? I think it's gone very humid. Our producer looks warm over there, because he does wear a vest. I know that for a fact. Anyway, I must wash my hair. It's gone all limp. I keep saying I'll stay in one night and do the end. But ladies and gentlemen, if I wanted to be with a lovely young lady on Christmas Day, who lovelier than our very own Agnes Alice, Alison. Isn't she lovely? Merry Christmas, Isla.
Oh, thank you, Larry. And a happy Christmas to you. I bought you a present.
Oh, well, I hope it's better than Everard's. Well, he bought me Action Man, and unfortunately, the batteries were flat. What? She's lovely, isn't she? What's your present?
Well, I notice you have a lot of difficulty with your spectacles.
Oh, yes, I get into more tangles than a ferret in a string vest.
Well, try these. You put them on the end of your nose.
Oh, there's a novelty. Well, you go and get the first contestants, and I'll have a go with these. Oh, no, no. I can't see anything clinging to me, can you? See, it's a thought that counts. Well, Isla, who are our first two contestants tonight, love?
Well, Lal, the names in the frames are Bjorn and Agneta, who are going to play Benny and Frida.
Well, aren't they lovely? No, see, that applause, it just shows you how lovely you are. And I believe you're from Sweden.
Yes, yeah, that's right. Right.
Just a minute, I've got something on me here. Isn't it lovely they come from Sweden? We've got two Swedish au pairs. Never mind, suit yourselves. Anyway, I'll just check your details. Now, you can wear blue. Some people can't, but you can. He seems like a nice boy, doesn't he? Which one are you?
I'm Bjorn.
Bjorn? Now, yes. Bjorn, that's a very popular name for babies in Sweden, isn't it?
Yeah, they say there's one Bjorn every minute.
He's going to be trouble, isn't he? See that. Now, it says something here about Dancing Queen. Now, which one is a dan... Which one... No, I can't do it if you make me laugh. I've heard that somewhere before. Which one is a Dancing Queen?
That's one of our songs.
Oh, is it really? Oh, what a disappointment. There goes my novelty okie cokey. Now, what other songs have you done?
Take a Chance on Me.
Oh, he's... Isn't he forward? He is. Yes, very forward. Now, it says here also that you're Agneta, and you're lovely. You are lovely.
Thank
yes.
You.
And it says you've been playing the piano since you were six.
Yes, and that I'm exhausted.
Well, you would be, wouldn't you? Somebody's poking me.
You seem to know a lot about us.
Do you have lovely red hair? Is that Gloria Swanson? No, yes, I do, and I know you're Benny.
That's right.
Yeah, I love you in Crossroads. Now, listen, I'd like to just ask you a question. Do they know me in Sweden?
Oh, yes.
Sure. Oh, do they really?
Everybody in Sweden does your catchphrases.
Really? Such as?
What a gay day.
Shut the door.
Look at the muck in here.
Of course, I must wash my hair.
Oh, if you put music to that, they'd have another hit record. Anyway, I think you're lovely. I love you very much. Now, would you like to get yourselves over there and get ready, and we'll tell you what to do. I'm a lovely TB. Well, Isla, love, could you tell us what the game is?
Well, Larry, the four contestants in the Generation game tonight have to imagine that they're a singing group.
Well, of course, they don't have to imagine because they're one of the world's most popular singing groups. And I love them. I know you love them. Millions do. ABBA.
I'm nothing special. In fact, I'm a bit of a bore. If I tell a joke, you've probably heard it before. But I have a talent, a wonderful thing, 'cause everyone listens when I start to sing. I'm so grateful, love. Oh, all I want is to sing it out loud.
So
ladies and gentlemen, I hope you've enjoyed our Christmas offering this evening. It only remains for me to say a very Merry Christmas, what's left of it, and a very happy, peaceful, and healthy New Year. Good night, and God bless.
That edition of The Mike Yarwood Show was, of course, first show last Christmas.